live from Albuquerque, this is News 4, New Mexico.
Good evening. I'm Mari Bennett. Tom Joles has the night off. Why? Many people around Albuquerque are wondering tonight why anyone would shoot a bright young 18-year-old as she drove down the street. It happened to Caitlin Arquette Sunday night. Dispatchers say police have leads, but no answers. They do have Arquette's car. Experts say it may be the best source of clues. Now, some broken glass and two pieces of that car are all that remain at the scene of the shooting. Neighbors around Lomas and Arno say they heard nothing that night. Police also report no witnesses, no motivation, no reason why Arquette was killed. Well, one expert says why is not necessarily the question.
Rather than look for the why right now, I think the question that needs to be looked at in more depth is who.
A reward fund has been set up at Western Bank. If you want more information, their number is 888-9000. All the money will go toward a Crime Stoppers reward for those who provide information about the murder.